Two people were killed on Wednesday when the city of Kramatorsk in Ukraine's Donetsk region was hit by two Russian missiles, according to police. Both strikes hit residential buildings, according to Pavlo Diachenko, head of communications for Donetsk region police. In the first case, a five-story building was damaged, the one that you can see behind. In another case, it was a nine-story building. The five-story building was hit on its rooftop, and the nine-story building got hit in its central part, Diachenko said. Diachenko said 15 people were injured in the missile strikes. Later, the Ministry of Internal Affairs of Ukraine reported that 19 were injured. Earlier in the day, Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky urged global leaders to stand with his country and not seek lull instead of a real, just peace more than 2 years into the war with Russia. At a time when he faces growing pressure from Western allies and some of his fellow Ukrainians to negotiate a ceasefire, Zelensky told the UN General Assembly, "There's no alternative to the peace formula he presented 2 years ago. It seeks the expulsion of all Russian forces from Ukraine, accountability for war crimes, release of prisoners of war and deportees, nuclear safety, energy and food security and more."
Сьогодні приблизно о 15:40 стався обстріл міста Краматорськ з боку російських окупаційних військ. Попередньо це два авіаудари. Вони пройшлись в житлову забудову. В першому випадку постраждав п'ятиповерховий будинок, який знаходиться от за нами. В іншому випадку це дев'ятиповерхова будівля. Влучання у п'ятиповерхівку в дах, в дев'ятиповерхівку в середню частину. Станом на зараз відомо про двох загиблих осіб внаслідок цих авіаударів та близько 15 поранених.
Виламано все. Посередині дому дірка. Ось що я побачив. У людей вікна повилітали, двері. Постраждали є. Що?
Продовжуйте.
Оце що я побачив. На балконі три вікна вискочило. В під'їздах двері повилітали всі. Оце що я побачив. Хорошого нема нічого.
At least 3 people were killed and 28 were injured Tuesday in a Russian glide bomb attack on a Kharkiv residential building on Tuesday, local authorities report. People are still trapped under the rubble. One of the multi-story buildings suffered a direct hit. The rescue operation continues, Regional Governor Ola Sinihubov wrote on Telegram. City Mayor Ier Terekhov said 3rd to the 8th floor of a residential building were destroyed as a result of the attack. The building that was hit in the Kievsky district had already been shelled at the beginning of the war. It was almost repaired, all the windows were installed, insulated, and prepared for the heating season. The enemy hit it for the second time with a glide bomb, said Terekhov.
Не було, то що я в коридорі стояв, ну, я по телефону смотрел, що на ліпці, а на ліпці це чого. Очень було, то що свіс, а там взриви, я все затрясло, все посипало.